All right, just got my bags all packed. Look at these. Look at these biggies. You good? Take a bite, Josh. Take a bite.
God damn.
Take a bite, Weta. God, this. How does it taste? Take a bite. All right, now give me a bite. Yeah, nuts. Couple more days. Actually, tomorrow.
Tomorrow, she
grubbing on the burgers. Burgers and cheesecake and cake and whatever else comes to mind.
Boys door for dads.
It's 4 o'clock. More we're just now leaving the house. I wanted to leave at like 2:33, but we're just now leaving.
They spend $40 in garbage.
Garbage.
Oh, hell no, this ain't garbage.
They just spent $40.
I've been quiet inside you. Oh, all my heart in my chest. Shells. Feeling silenced and lied to. But enough is enough. No. Don't come find me. Oh.
To the spray tanning place. I have an appointment at 7:30, but it is 6, not even.
Josh, we got my water.
5:51. We're gonna see what's going on. Just check in, I guess. I don't know.
I just got my number, number 45. Now I gotta take a pee test.
Make sure I know. Alright, so.
Gotta kill him.
I just paid him for everything. The pee test. And the spray tanning, I got a number. I just showed y'all, but.
Let me tell.
45. So. We're headed to the hotel now. And it's. What time is it?
It is 6:03.
I'm gonna be back at 7:45.
Okay.
Get this AC cranked up to a construction view.
This unit controlled by wall thermostat.
Where the hell the wall thermostat? There it is.
Move.
Wet pouring.
Oh. Take a nap.
So
I did bet Josh $100 that he won't go and sit right next to that lady right there. Go, Josh, you won't. They're right there. Josh is right there. He actually went. Oh, he went nuts. Nah, it's not there. That's not the next to the. I said. That seat right next to her. The little kid just walked away. We're calling him. Go!
Hey, now, time, go!
Nigga, this is dad right there, baby.
No way.
Okay, I thought you could beat anyone's ass. Huh? I thought you could beat anyone's ass.
No, he doesn't beat his ass. Right, just
sit.
Alright, I'll jump. Okay. I'll jump from the window.
Hey, just go sit there and lay back like she is.
No, he won't. He won't.
Bet.
He's gonna do it. He's doing it.
No, he's not.
Oh, he's gonna do it. He's praying first.
He's not gonna do it.
There's no way.
Nah, he ain't gonna do it.
If he goes down and sits like she is, I think dad comes over and like,
what the hell are you doing?
It's the only lounge chair.
Nah. That was lame. Nah, she left.
Oh, he did it, and she got it. That was.
Huh?
That's
the way I say wet. No, that's how you say wet.
Wet, okay?
Yeah, wet. That's his nickname. We just made it up.
What is it?
About to go get my spray tan right now.
Huh?
It's about 15 minutes away from where we're staying. It's 7:20. We gotta be at 7:45. So, about to head out now.
Hey! go say bye to the, Rick.
So damn.
Alright, so where are we going?
We're going to get something to eat.
We're going to McDonald's.
Look,
I have 6 ounces of steak.
I got a new girlfriend.
Hold on, I'm gonna
the camera. Oh, I'm sorry.
But I'm eating 6 ounces of steak and a baked potato. And I have McDonald's. But tomorrow, I'm gonna have McDonald's if I want.
But you won't.
Yeah, I will. I just got my spray tan. You can tell I'm pretty dark.
I'm looking real nice. Looking real nice.
Say hi.
Hey!
Now we're heading back, like I said, to eat my steak.
Where did you put ice?
Alright, this is my meal. 6 ounces of steak and a potato.
No, this is yours.
I was just looking
for it. Were you drinking yours on the way here? Yes, no. It doesn't matter, I might have more.
Already kind of coming off. I just got it like not too long ago. It's already packed. I'm about to enjoy this. And then hit the sack.
It's time to peel off right there. This is what I look like. What are you guys doing? They're over there watching me.
It's okay, dude.
Look at these weirdos.
Alright, so I just woke up. It's 5:40 in the morning. I had to sleep on my back like all night. It was horrible. My back and hurt already. You know when you sleep, you roll over, sleep on your side and be comfortable? Nah, that didn't happen last night. But I'm up right now. I just put my pants on. I think my mom getting up at like 6 o'clock. So I only have 20 minutes. And then for breakfast, I'm having some egg whites and a half a cup of oats. And then today I can have, it's like all coming to an end today. It's kind of sad, but at least I can eat some good food. I'll catch up with you guys and go on a good breakfast.
It's so funny. Okay.
We're the first ones here. It's pretty nice. Not too bad, not too bad. I'm going to give my second coat. Looking real dark.
Yeah. Do you do water restriction, Brad?
What's up?
I don't know. Do you do a water restriction?
Last day, man. Yeah.
We're going on.
That was the worst.
Look at that stuff.
Is that from spray tan or?
They just did the tan. What the hell is that? It's gonna look like hell on stage, isn't it?
Yeah.
I just got off the stage. Man, that was crazy. That was amazing. But in the teen, I was by myself. The novice, I think there was like 8 or 9 guys. And then me and 2 other guys got moved to the front, and I was in the middle for a while. And then we went off stage, and then like the other like 5 or 6 went on. And it was just us 3 again, so that means I'm at least getting top 3 with those guys. And then I went to open physique, and I feel like I did pretty good in there too, so come back tonight and find out. I've been munching on some rice cakes. I think I finished like 5 or 6 with some peanut butter on it. And feeling good, man. My whole family's here. Corbin, my friends, Wera, Corbin, David, my mom, my dad, my stepmom, my little sister, my brother, Tanner, and Nan.
Hi.
Hey, John, what we take home, John? What we take home?
First place.
First in physique, or teen, first in open, first in. Nah,
we're talking everything.
Yeah. We got a pro card today. Watch.
Say hi.
Can I have my burger?
Sure.
You got nothing on it? Just cheese? Or, I mean, not cheese. Just mustard?
What? It's a little, like,
barbecue? I'm so glad I have a burger.
Good, Clayton? Mm-hmm.
We just got back, and it's time for finals.
All right, next up, we're moving on to physique. Coming to the stage, number 45. Another young person. He says, I'm just 17 years old. Anything is possible if you put your mind into it. If you put everything into it, anything is possible. Let's give it up for Mr. Clayton.
I think there was like 9 men. That was good.
Let's have my score.
Everybody that's with us got to take it,
Clayton. All right, so we're just leaving the place, eating one of these. But I think we're going to like a Chinese buffet or something. Well, my camera's about to die, sadly. So hopefully I can show you guys food, at least.
Clayton, look. Why didn't I have like a fucking good ass?
We're about to eat some good food right here. A buffet. Seafood and sushi.
Nah, seafood ass.
Nah, seafood is good. I'm about to grow.
1, 2, how many?
3, 4, 5, and then 6, 7.
Look at this. Oh my goodness, look at this food.
Clayton.
Mm-hmm.
What you got there, boy?
Pictures. A crawfish. I ate him. I ate it.
That's some protein.
What are you dripping on?
Girl, protein.
Literally only took how long? 3 minutes?
Not even.
Maybe another plate.
My second plate looked even as good as my first plate. 46. Let's see how long it takes.
White rice. The other kind of rice is really good in some sauce.
And then you got longer than I thought.
And then you got the bean.
Sorry, it looked cool.
God damn!
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Food was amazing. But I'm about to throw up. Look at this. Oh my god. I'm literally like about to throw up. Like, I just tried right there. I tasted the ice cream coming out.
Hey, I'm recording, so if you throw up, I got it on record on video. Alright?
I think I might. But we got like 2 hour drive. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I got first place and fourth place. And then I got a transformation coming soon. And if this video is longer than like 25 minutes, I'll probably bust it in like two videos. So don't forget to leave a like. Catch you guys in the next one. If the next clip is me throwing up, then I threw up. But if I missed the end of the video, I didn't throw up. But I probably will throw up, so stay tuned.
Drop a like and subscribe to this channel, all right?
Look at that. Oh.
Yeah.